he now?
He's retired.
Yeah, well, boy, he went sprinting. He's gone. Shit, Jacques Kim fattens, riding off. He done nothing in the sport. F*** all he done in the sport. Yeah, oh, brilliant. Damn,
he's never lost.
He was 13-0 fighting guys with 3 wins and 6 losses. It was his father's shows. His father had the shows set up, and he was fighting, blading guys with like two wins and 8 losses and all. That's his record up until he's 20-0. He has 3 fights on the trot in the UFC. Before that, that done him well. And then before that, it's nothing. It's pull out.